Hi, my name is Dr. Leigh Neumayer, and I am a surgeon. I'm also a professor of surgery and chair of the Department of Surgery here at UF Health Jacksonville. At this point, we actually don't know what causes breast cancer, at least exactly. What are the mechanisms that cause it? There are some breast cancers that are genetically driven, and we'll talk about those in a little bit. But generally, once a breast cancer does start to form, we believe, and the data would show, that a breast cancer cell, it takes it about 4 months to of a doubling time. And so that means to go from one cell to two cells, from two cells to four cells, each of those times of replication takes about 4 months. So if you actually do the math, and I've done this before because I trust no one, you know, you want to make sure that you're looking at this. By the time a breast cancer gets to be about 5 millimeters in size, so that's actually quite small, that's about a quarter of an inch in diameter, it's probably been growing for about 5 years. By the time it gets to be 1 centimeter in size, we think it's probably been growing for about 10 years. Now, I don't tell you this to make you afraid or think that, I should have picked this up like 5 years ago. I say this because generally breast cancer is thought to be slow growing. And therefore, you don't need to make a decision today or tomorrow about your treatment. You should gather all the information. You can't control whether or not you got this breast cancer, but what we can give you control over is the treatment decision making. So if it takes a week or two to get all the consultations that you need, or even a month, things are not going to get out of hand in that time frame. So it's really important to take a deep breath, get the information that you need, get the treatment team assembled that you need, and then proceed with adequate information to make your decisions.